Have you ever wondered what happens to a creature that lives so deep underground? It never sees sunlight, never hunts with eyes, and survives in a world where silence is louder than sound? Today's story takes you into one of the strangest places on Earth and introduces you to a fish that defies almost every rule of biology. Deep beneath the surface of Mexico's limestone hills lies a maze of underground rivers and flooded caverns. In these silent tunnels, where not a single ray of light has existed for millions of years, lives a fish that scientists once thought was impossible, the Mexican blind cave tetra. At first glance, it looks like a creature from another world. Translucent skin, no pigment, and most shocking of all, it has no eyes. But here's the part that truly fascinated researchers. This fish didn't start out blind. It actually evolved backwards. Millions of years ago, its ancestors were normal surface fish with bright colors and working eyes. But when groups of them were swept underground through floods and collapsing caverns, they found themselves trapped in eternal darkness. Slowly, generation after generation, something strange happened. Eyes, once a survival advantage, became useless. And useless things in nature cost energy. So evolution took them away. Instead, the fish developed incredible superpowers. Hypersensitive vibration detection to sea movement through pressure waves. Enhanced smell and taste so strong they can locate food in pitch black water. A sixth sense called the lateral line system, so advanced it acts like built-in sonar. In the absence of vision, the fish didn't weaken, it optimized. Scientists now study it to understand human eye diseases, diabetes, and even genetic regression. A creature that seems primitive on the surface may actually hold answers to some of medicine's biggest mysteries. Because sometimes nature doesn't move forward or backward, it moves towards survival, whatever that looks like. So the next time you think darkness represents the end of something, remember the little blind fish thriving in the depths of the earth. In the darkest places, life doesn't just survive, it adapts in ways we never imagined.